first day or so after finding Michael and Mary's bodies, authorities are very much aware that every passing minute, their chances of finding Jennifer is increasing. By the time the weekend rolls around, and with that four-lane highway right outside the family's door, and I think they're safe in assuming that she can easily be anywhere at this point. So it's time to just chase down tips and see if they can investigators to her anywhere. And at this point, there's a lot of tips to go through. The case has become so popular.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.